trying to sell us. There's a sales sign on the back. It was trying to sell that shack.
¿Él te dio un chavo también? ¿Él te dio un chavo?
No. Él tiene unos cuantos en la mano, ¿no?
Dios mío, tú eres más boa. Mira, está saliendo el sol. What up, Jesus? Look, we out here in the ice fishing tournament. They catch the fish, they bring it out here to this tank to revive it. They weigh it and then they release it. Yep, look, let me show you. Look. It's like something out of like National Geographic. It's insane. People got the heaters out here, the snowmobiles. We'll see if somebody brings in a fish so you can see what they revive it. Oh, that one has snow tires. Jesus says, hey.
My Jesus?
Yeah.
Hey.
Jesus.
Jesus.
I'll meet you over there. They brought a fish, I think. Oh, it's a baby fish.
Will, are you ready?
Yeah, there's about 700 people out here fishing.
Ready? Okay. Take the basket on it. Take the basket.
Oh.
Sorry. There you go. So, it's like I said, it's got that swim bladder in it. That's why it's flipped upside down.
So that's how they say hi, right?
We'll release it. When we release it, we'll help it get back down to the bottom. Because it was brought up way too fast. And he was probably...
Hey, Charla. Look, we out here in the ice fishing tournament. Check it out. Look, I'm going to show you one of the holes they make. I'm just showing people back in Florida.
You're showing people back in Florida?
Yes.
Awesome.
It's like 70, it's in the 70s back there.
Sure it is.
Never seen anything like this. So.
No?
No.
Do you fish in Florida though?
Yeah, but I mean, we'll never get anywhere close to this.
Oh gosh, no.
Like I never thought I would be standing on a freaking lake covered in snow.
Yeah.
They gave me a Denver Broncos towel. Everybody's so cool out here. Check out the snowmobiles. My hands are freezing right now. Dímelo, John. Aquí sí que hay nieve, ¿verdad, papi? Nada, tú sabes, caminando aquí encima del lago. Ahora mismo está como a 15 por ahí. Está saliendo el sol. El señor dijo que el lago más hondo es como 180 pies de hondo. Está brutal. Tengo tres jackets, tres pantalones. Normal. Y las manos congeladas. Sí, loco, en el lago, ya tú sabes. El hielo es como 15 pulgadas de ancho. O sea, de hondo. So, ellos dijeron, tú puedes meterle una pica aquí como si nada, fácil. Entonces, ellos están pescando. Y cuando cogen el pescado, lo traen acá y lo meten en el tanque para revivirlo y después lo pesan. Mira, por ahí viene con un pescado. Dímelo, Gerson. Chequéate esto, mira esto. Ahí traen un pescadito. Oh, mira.
That's a nice fish.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's ready. Ready?
Ese no lo tuvieron que revivir. Ahora lo van a pesar. Y el que gane, el que coge el pescado más grande, se gana un carrito de esto, mira. Vale como 4,000 pesos. Ese es uno de los precios. Y también una bicicleta eléctrica que vale como 6,000. Hecha por la Jeep. Mira esto. Bucutu. Con gomas de nieve. Esta tiene un carrito enganchado. It's like a cooler.
Cooler.
Yeah. Mira la neverita para la cervecita. Y el snowmobile. So, el tipo tiene el snowmobile. Coge el pescado y viene para acá en el snowmobile. Is that a two-stroke? Nice. I'm from Florida, so we do four-wheelers over there. Yeah. Como un banshee de nieve. Ah, mira, no pesa mucho. Preparado.
Making this event happen. So, as you walk back, give me a thank you. Again, guys, we could not have been here today without this young lady helping us out, setting everything up today. But our winner of this prize is Mr. Derek Blanchard. Derek Blanchard, where are you? All right, Derek, we're coming your way. Good.
Mira, con lo que hace los hoyos. I'm ready. Empezó a las 8, it started at 8 until noon. So it's like 5 hours, 4 or 5 hours. But they're just getting started. Mira, ahí van a traer otro pescado. Oh, that's the same guy from earlier. Mañana le vamos a meter a los snowmobiles. Let's see what we got.
There you go. Just dump them on into here.
Más chiquito.
How deep are you fishing?
75.
Wow.
Okay.
That's awesome. 75 right. Pies por el pavo.
Take that basket on up there, we'll weigh it for you.
That's trout also?
That was a lake trout, yeah.
Yeah. So lo que están cogiendo es trout por el pavo. No sé cómo se dice trout en español, pero ustedes saben lo que es. So, hay como 700 personas aquí. Normal. Si se me salen los mocos, pues mala mía. Porque esto está bien frío. Pero sí, aquí estamos. Con el hot chocolate que ya se me frizó. Está congelado. Dale. Thank you. Everybody's so nice out here. Vamos para atrás para la cabaña. Check this out. Check out my view. Que se quede así, que no salga el sol. Ahora voy a liberar el corillo. No, thank you. It's a lot of donuts. I thought they had a fish in there. Dímelo, Donari. Saludo. Look, we out here. Ice fishing tournament. Mira la gente, la señora ahí. Pescando. ¿Cómo si nada? Got the donuts going on. It's about 700 people out here.
Alright, again, we're here to support the town.
So that's one of the prices. Yep. The ice is 15 inches thick. Huh? Oh, see? That's why I've never seen one before. He said that you can even use it in like in the swamp. Like it's like for, it's made for 4 seasons. But they just changed the el sleigh, yeah. La parte de atrás.